Fans are convinced that Jack Harlow was just gushing over Addison Rae. I'm Gabby Conti.
I'm Kaylana Lari.
And I'm Rodrigo Verandas, and this is Hollywire's Tea Party.
Fans think Jack Harlow just confirmed he's dating Addison Rae by talking about her on Pitchfork's Over Under series. Jack did not name names, but the way he's describing this TikToker, it's pretty clear he's talking about Addison, and he is obsessed. Jack said, quote, "I was on FaceTime with a TikToker and I was going through her page with her." Jack Harlow was just on Pitchfork's media show Over Under, where he had to say if he thinks certain things are either over or underrated. When asked if he thinks TikTok dances are over or underrated, Jack said, quote, "Underrated, I was on TikTok last night and I was on FaceTime with a TikToker and I was going through her page with her, and before I had really sat and looked at her videos, I was like, she's cute and lighthearted. I started watching the videos and her sex appeal just came out. Like her, the faces that are made, like the hip movements. It's crazy you asked me this today because this is something I felt in the last 12 hours. I like all that TikTok dancing," end quote. This comment, the comment section of this video is blown up by assumptions that Jack is clearly talking about Addison Rae, as the two sparked dating rumors after they were seen together at Jake Paul's fight, and Addison Rae's ex, Bryce Hall, went on a Twitter rant about it. At the time, Addison responded to these allegations by saying she was single, which she could very much still be single, but it does sound like her and Jack are talking, or at the very least, FaceTiming. What do you guys think?
Okay, I absolutely love this for Addison. If they are dating, girl, an iPhone 4 to an iPhone 12 Max.
Oh. That's awesome. Bryce is an iPhone 4. Poor Bryce. But I didn't say that. Kaylana said that. You guys always come at me for hating on Bryce.
But I love that for her. Like, girl, get you a man. Yes, Addison!
No, what's not to be obsessed about? Let's be real. Like, Addison really was one of the biggest TikTok stars. She is making her way into mainstream media, which is not that easy. And then now she has this song, and then she's gonna have this whole album coming out. We're seeing lots of posts on her Instagram right now about it, that it looks like artwork for her new album. So come on, I'm just as obsessed as you, my man, so let's go.
Well, but you know, fans are not into this new album. They don't think she could pull it off. That's what a lot of them are saying. But maybe she needs Jack to kind of help her because he's an accomplished musician. So maybe this pairing makes sense because he can kind of guide her through the music industry.
Yeah, see, I always go on rants about TikToker music. People say it's trash. I love it. I eat it up. I stream every single day. But okay, I think people are more so like, oh, she's a TikToker. She has no real talent. She can't do anything. But it's like, you're not really giving them the time to really explore and see what they can do. You know, it was just one song that she's put out. You don't know the range. You don't know what she has in her catalog yet.
Exactly. She just released one song and she's gonna grow as an artist. She's gonna have a team, and then you never know. This was like a taste of what's to come.
Well, and then also, I can't imagine like FaceTiming with someone and having them go through my social media with me. That seems like she is obsessed with herself. Well, what do you guys think? Do you think Addison and Jack are dating? I'm Gabby Conti.
I'm Kaylana Lari.
And I'm Rodrigo Verandas, and follow us at Hollywire for your 24/7 celebrity news.